All right, as we get going here tonight, as you know, each one of our bands now has a charity that they're very high on. Brothers and Sisters of Invention is the band, and the legal talent comes from Latham and Watkins, Levine Plotkin and Menin, and Counsel LLP and Law Offices of Greg Anton. The band is rocking for San Geronimo Valley Community Center tonight. And here to tell you a little bit about San Geronimo Center is Dave Court.
Hey, how you guys doing? This is freaking awesome. It's been so great to meet. I've wanted to meet Don Blue my whole life. He's an amazing guy. I've been the executive director of the community center for 32 years, and on July 1st, I'm retiring, and I'm handing the reins over to Alexa Davidson. And she's a much better singer than I am. So she's going to announce this awesome band.
Thanks, Dave. We are so excited to be here tonight. Thank you so much to Law Rocks for having us, this amazing band, for supporting us. The San Geronimo Valley Community Center is located in West Marin, and we do just about everything you can think of. We serve people throughout a lifetime, starting with our 0 to 5 play group, all the way through our senior lunch program, and we do everything in between. We have a weekly food pantry that serves over 350 residents that live in our valley, and we make sure that we have programs that serve everybody. Our motto is "You belong here," and that includes all of you. So come visit us. We really hope to see you around. We have art shows, we have childcare, we have performing arts. We are doing everything, and we really think that there's something special for all of you to get involved with. This Saturday, we have a climate fest celebrating Earth Day, and our young adults in the community are going to be putting on a great event. So we are so thrilled to be here. We're so thrilled to be a part of this event. And I am excited to announce the Brothers and Sisters of Invention, who are going to rock your world. And we're so appreciative for raising money for the San Geronimo Valley Community Center.
Hi, everybody. We are so privileged and honored to have the chance to play for you tonight and to play on behalf of San Geronimo Valley Community Center. We know there's not much else going on in San Francisco tonight. And the Warriors called us beforehand to see if we would move our show so that we didn't take away their audience. We hope you're having fun. We hope you brought your dancing shoes. And with that, Mr. Doyle, would you lead us in?
They call me the breeze.
Thanks, guys. Who's leading us?
Come in and see the Halloween, 'cause I got to learn. How's everybody doing out there? All right, all right.
I see a lot of people brought their dancing shoes.
This is a special capo exchange moment here. We've got a capo exchange. Everybody ready for the capo?
We're capoed. Let's do it.
Rescue me, should I
brothers and sisters. One, two, three, four.